In this video, we will learn to find the integral of 2 times square of x minus 3 times sine of x plus 5 times square root of x. Let I be equal to integral of 2 times square of x minus 3 times sine of x plus 5 times square root of x with respect to x. Application of linearity property of integration gives us I is equal to integral of 2 times square of x with respect to x minus integral of 3 times sine of x with respect to x plus integral of 5 times square root of x with respect to x. Taking out the constant, we get I is equal to 2 times integral of square of x with respect to x minus 3 times integral of sine of x with respect to x plus 5 times integral of square root of x with respect to x. Antiderivative of square of x is x raised to the power of 2 plus 1 upon 2 plus 1. Antiderivative of sine of x is minus cosine of x, and antiderivative of square root of x is x raised to the power of half plus 1 upon half plus 1. So, I is equal to 2 times x raised to the power of 2 plus 1 upon 2 plus 1 minus 3 times minus cosine of x plus 5 times x raised to the power of half plus 1 upon half plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Further simplification gives us I is equal to 2 times cube of x upon 3 plus 3 times cosine of x plus 10 times x raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 3 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.